I'm meteorologist Brad Sauter. Today, sunny, breezy. It is much cooler, as you've already noticed. But as we make our way into Thursday, it turns much colder. This is going to be for Thursday evening and Thursday overnight, where we really turn cold. And there's a chance, it's small, for a rain shower, maybe a snow shower come Thursday evening. But it's 20%. Not everybody will see it, mainly northern Oklahoma. So don't really get your hopes up. This isn't going to make for a white Christmas. Here's your hour by hour today. We'll warm into the upper 40s by 1 and 2 o'clock. We'll touch our way on up to about 50 today before we start to cool down once again. Already by dinner time, falling into the upper 30s by 7, 8 o'clock. So another cold night on the way. We'll see temperatures back in the 20s for tonight. Highs today, though, right around average for this time of year. So tonight, 27. Tomorrow, 43. There's that 20% chance tomorrow evening of having a snow shower, rain shower. Nothing to get excited about. 50 on Friday, cold in the morning. The weekend for your shopping or your traveling, maybe 50s to lower 60s. The next week doesn't look like much like Christmas. 50s and 60s. In fact, Christmas Day, the forecast right now is a high of 60 degrees.